Moreno Valley man has been arrested on charges of kidnapping and sexually assaulting a woman in Temecula, all while posing as a rideshare driver. Luis Fernando Alba allegedly stole a car he used for that crime. The woman told Temecula sheriff's deputies Alba claimed to be the driver she was waiting for on Sunday. When she realized he wasn't, she says he refused to let her out of the car and sexually assaulted her. She was able to call police and get away.